racing again, this time showing fancy footwork, looking like Doug Flutie somehow finding Desmond Briscoe for the 57-yard touchdown. KU led 21-7 at the break.
Well, Riesling's not known for being fleet-footed, but he showed some great precision, some great timing here today.
Touchdown, Kansas, Kerry Meyer in the end zone for the fifth time this year.
Wow.